This event is a candlelight vigil in honor of Wilson Forrester. He was a Phi Gamma Delta member who passed away last semester from an accidental drug overdose. So we're here to honor him and other victims of drug abuse within the Greek community and the U of A community.
I stand before you tonight in the name of Alice Forrester, Wilson's mother, Evan Forrester's brother, his grandfather, General Eugene Forrester, his aunts and uncles and cousins, and all those who knew and loved Wilson in Nashville, and all those who knew and loved Wilson here at the University of Arizona. For those of you standing here tonight in honor of Wilson Waters Forrester, I show you two things. The photograph of Wilson in front of this podium. His smile, that grin, that look of joy on his face, shirtless, how he loved to be at the beach, his sunglasses being at the water, that was Wilson at his happiest. And now I show you the remains of my son, your friend, Wilson's ashes. Every one of you standing before these ashes, you have a future. You have a story yet untold. And you have loved ones. Your parents, your brothers, your sisters, your aunts and uncles, your friends, who see in you what you can be, not what was. All I have is what was. So if one of you, just one of you, hears me tonight, just one of you stops and considers the fatal consequences of your actions, then my son Wilson's death will not have been in vain. But this can't be done alone. There must be a community, a family that stands by all of you as you navigate these difficult college years from young adulthood to men and women ready to take your place in our society. Guidance, counsel, and wisdom from your elders are a necessary part of the journey that each of you are on. To be unmentored is to fail each and every one of you. And this is where this university and this fraternity failed my son.
I valued my friend, but I didn't value him enough, and I hope I value my friends better now.
R.I.P. Willie, a life lost but never forgotten.